Another Marylander is being tested for the coronavirus. This is the sixth patient tested in the state. Recently, three of those tests came back negative for the coronavirus. This is a developing story we will continue to update on WJZ.com. Curtis Silva for WJZ.com.